Alright, this is deathmatch. Well, we are on the mercenary team, and I think baby Dino Killer is gonna wish another one to his friend too. Everything you say will be recorded. Move! Thank you. There is someone behind me. He's on my team anyway. Well, we both are not. We're both teammates. But we're not mates. I got the grenade launcher and I've got to blow some MI6 heads up. To let you know, this weapon is recorded.
It's time to blow.
Oh crap, you can't even hold the gun properly, can ya? What are you doing? Yeah, hope your mate comes on, I'll be filming him. He got eliminated by a grenade launcher. But Johnson's just in front of me. Law of AQW is walking past. Just got killed by both got killed by me. And Johnson gets killed by Boss Live 007. CSI do, and get killed like that. I'll soon eliminate Boss, but he died. Big jump and not kill nice right. It takes you a long time to meet in someone, so yeah. You got killed by Boss Life 007 again. Rick Johnson just killed Hay. CSI Christmas 12-16, Field Dragons 8-9, Lord of AQ 10-11, Big Johnson 1898, 164 MDBCLG 110, aka Dirty Dan 00. Mercenary MI6 won this game. Hope these little bitches on the top team don't get the chance, especially the guy we begin with the probably won't get a chance. Let's hope that this guy is him. It's not. But time is 9:54 AM, 23rd of August 2013. It is on a Friday morning. We are putting this to bed. Come on, Dan. Pull out. Come on. I know you play good. Minutes to 9, and we're still in the lead by 4. The kill by Big Johnson by the grenade launcher. And he's still Quick Johnson has just left the game. Yeah!
Got it there.